Still, Austin doesn't dwell on Charles Whitman. If the city's taken anything from him, it's a lesson about fate, about the need to cherish every moment. This is a town with a zest for life. It's a passionate place where weirdness isn't just accepted, it's encouraged. Maybe Whitman is part of the reason. Because when you learn everything can be taken from you in an instant, you celebrate life a little bit more. Cheer a little harder. Sing a little louder.